It's designed to maximise independence.
So you keep working with your allied health team, ongoing rehab, physio and occupational therapy, and you'll have regular counselling sessions.
Plus any modifications to the prison to, well, make your life easier.
I think I should step down as top dog.
I don't see why you still can't do it.
Seriously, the big metal thing with wheels doesn't give it away?
It's not just about physical strength. The women respect you, Ellie.
I'm sure Ruby and Boomer and Judy will all help you till you get used to it.
We're so sorry, Ellie.
Please tell us who did it.
We have a strong suspicion. We just need you to confirm it.
Well, I lied to you once before, and look where it got me.